you present with you excellent. It's so important to preserve the right posture and
efficiency.
Please state your name, country and years of experience.
Iulian Motocolumesc, din România, Sibiu. Sunt terapeut de 22 de ani.
My name is Iulian Motoc. I come from Sibiu, România, and I have 22 years of experience in this profession.
Predau cursuri de, sunt trainer de 15 ani.
For the moment, I am training for 15 years massage, and I have my own massage school in Sibiu, Reflexivity.
What's the main goal of your therapy?
Obiectivul terapiilor care le-am învățat și le predau mai departe este de a ajunge la cu orice tip de persoană o alternativă la sănătatea lui, alta decât cea clasică.
With the different types of massages that we are working in our school and I'm trying to show the people that any can be actually a good masseur. You have to know the right techniques and have a bit of empathy for the one you want to help.
S-a demonstrat că masajul poate să privim grave. Sănătatea umană poate să fie asigurată prin prevenție și prin a trata.
We believe very strongly in the prevention. Using the massage therapies as a prevention method instead of healing, we are trying to prevent any complications of sicknesses.
Omul va fi mult mai sănătos și mai frumos și cu costuri mult mai mici.
You definitely save up time, save up money and you're becoming by your massage therapy more beautiful and more
beautiful. My friends, tell me about the future a little bit. It's not happened yet, but I'm asking about the championship in Romania.
Câte vă vorbă despre campionatul național din România, din anul acesta, în octombrie?
Mulțumesc frumos pentru că ai ajuns să discuția despre aceste evenimente. Este vorba de a face același sistem de curs. O să venim probabil și la mici numere speciale sistemului.
We are going to organize a national championship this year in October. We are going to do it on the same basis as IMA and EMA did the national and the world championship of massage. And probably we are going to take very good care of the organization and administration of this competition.
I'm so grateful you help us with your judging and such a professionalism and give us so much good energy and support and to the Romania team, which is represent one of the largest team actually in European Championship. How many people was present from Romania?
We had
24 people inspired by one gentleman who tell people in the world to prevent through to the massage therapy, not to come and cure with problems, just to prevent and learn massage, because everybody could learn, even the people who not want to be masseur, but you can help to massage his mother, maybe children, maybe even grandmother, and be appreciated how wonderful she was.
Thank you very much. I just might complete this, faptul că am fost la judecători, la celebrele studenți. Am văzut trei zile de competiție. Avem în spate o generație care poate să crească și să ajungă la un nivel competitiv foarte, foarte bun.
I would like to say some more words. In these 3 days, I recognize the real talents. I was a judge in the student category. And I hope for these young promoters of our profession that they will bloom the next years and we will have a great capacity in them.
So next year you're coming back to European Championship?
We will come back.
Okay. Până atunci ne așteaptă campionatul mondial din Copenhaga din iunie.
Until then, let's get the national
get the world champion and then Romania.
După Romania,
Romania în octombrie. Congratulations. Thank you so much for this interview. Don't want to keep you time because he's very busy, you know, earning a year 2 million euro. He's proud, you know, and one of the best businessmen in the country, promoting massage. And people need to understand, just to pay 100 euro or 200 euro per hour, it doesn't mean, you know, you're going to someone for pampering, you're going for health. And if you're looking for secret to live young, happy and strong, you need to look for this man and get him to teach you about massage, get him to do my massage. And then you will have healthy, happy life.
I would like to also encourage all the masseurs from Romania and also from outside of the country that are born in Romania to come to the national championship that is going to be held this year in October 3 in Sibiu. And also to have the courage to compete in international championships also and to create a strong massage community. So we are not ashamed of our profession anymore and we are
that's right. We professionals. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bravo, bravo, bravo.
Bravo,
Daniel.
Bravo.
Bravo. Un abbraccio. Un abbraccio.
Perfect combination, guys. Really.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And now.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.